Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. And if you are new here, then welcome to my channel. And guys, if you enjoyed this video, for the new people, make sure you subscribe and also hit the like button. And that just lets me know that you enjoyed the video and you want to see more. And I'm pretty sure some of you guys want to see more videos of me. But basically for this topic, I can't have a long intro because I'm trying to speed everything up because my computer is running low on storage. But I'm going to be teaching you guys how to make a simple intro on Wondershare Filmora. And so basically you can download this on Mac and or PC, and it works for both the same way. So I just downloaded the already pre-made intro template that's on text/credit. So you can go to one that says owner, and there are a whole bunch of them there, and they're really great. And what I'm doing now is just changing the name to make it my YouTube name, which is JLucasEditing. So there's this button there. It's called Advanced, and you just click on it, and this is basically where you can customize everything, and it's obviously advanced. So you can customize your text, you can add transitions, etc., etc. And I'm not going to get all into it because this is just the basics. I'm also going to do a part two, just to let you guys know. And also, part two is going to be more of the advanced part of it. And I'm going to be showing you guys more about the transitions for the text and for also your video. And just more about the overlays and elements and everything else. But this is just the basic. You guys can also add gradients for your text. Now, I really don't use this a lot. This is actually like my third time using it. That's how much I actually use it. And you guys can also change like your text format to make it how like you want, and you can also change the font, but I'm just gonna choose to keep the font how it is. And you guys can also add in and out transitions for it, and you can also trim your clips and also trim the transitions of your clips. So now you are done for the basics part, and I also really apologize that this tutorial cannot be that long. Like I mentioned at the beginning of this video, I cannot screen record for that long because my storage is running low and I need to save more storage because I have a lot of files that I really don't need. And guys, also I'm going to be doing a part 2, and it's going to be way better and longer, and it's going to be focusing more on the advanced part of things and not the basics. So guys, make sure you like and subscribe, and that lets me know that you want to see more of me. And I will see you guys at my next video, which is going to be tomorrow.